Number 36, Kaysen Bien-Aimé.
I took the Colts. I took 11, the Colt defense this week.
Number 22, Daniel Hamlin. Number 53, Lee Hester. Number 42, Frederick Johnson. Number 78, Sean Jones. Number 66, Joseph Jones. Number 5, Jalen Pritchard-Spencer. Number 10, Jordan Pritchard-Spencer. Number 2, Jerome Sanson. Number 12, Kareem Williams. The Michelle Jaguars. And now for the Valley Cottage Indians. Number 10, Bradley Thomas. Number 28, Vincent Bradley. TJ Baranovic. Austin Burgess. 13, Ryland Caldwell. Jacob Carney, number 17. Nathaniel Calazzo. Thomas Finney. Nicholas Claudio. Derek Hardy. Number 16, Dean Lasvista. Number 30, Giovanni Long. Nathalie Morin. Roman Nikolic, Joseph Parker, John Reardon, Colton Romnoff, number 11, Joseph Santulli.
Nick, you're offside, Nick. Ryan, too. There you go.
Now for the New Rochelle Giants. We've got number 1, Cameron Abrams, number 10, Mikael Allen, number 26. Michael Gary Cacciatore. Number 5, Jordan Clark. Number 11, Andron Fredericks.
Mm-hmm.
Number 40, Kyle Franks. Number 32, Anderson Krasner. Number 55, Kane Lewis. Number 21, Mark Maselli. Number 9, Israel Nunez. Number 22, Bryce Penn. Number 36, Caden Taylor. Number 12, Corey Winston. That's the New Rochelle Giants. Now for our very own White Plains Tigers. Here we go with our Wildcat team. Christopher Berube, Troy Burrell, Antonio Montanaro, Jacob Scott, Joshua Scott, Dylan Johnson, Christian Biondi, Mario Di Maria, Camilo Garcia, Isaiah Gonzalez.
What is that?
Luke, father.
Imagine he fell in there.
Demetrio Sapasaris, Austin Smith, Kaden Tink, Brandon Sheen. That's the Wildcat team for White Plains. White Plains Tigers Hunters team. Up me. Wayne, Joseph Kittlestad, David Dunn, Elias Ricker, Darrison Hooper, Aiden Schmider, Nathan Spielberg, Alexander Acevedo.
There you go. Go, Nick.
Constanzo, Dylan Langdon, Tyler Older, Otto Amstrad.
That was a deflection.
James Cosgrove and Johnny Galley for the White Plains Tigers Hunters team.
It wasn't offside.
Now for the White Plains Predators, Ricky Strobel, Luke, I am your father, Dennis, Spencer Dennis, Noah Elise, Anthony Carilli, Nicholas Tucci, come on, Bostic. Vincent D'Alessandro, Jack Harris, Daryl Hollis, Tommy Jackson, Brendan Kavanaugh, Jack Kennedy, Patrick Harris, Isaiah Hebert, and Julian Orr to round out the White Plains Predators tackle team. All righty. So where your teams are located, can we have everybody come to the WP center of the field, please? All teams walk on over to the WP at the 50-yard line. All teams, coaches, and players, walk to the WP 50-yard line. As their teams make their way to the 50-yard line. Again, we can beat it, but we mean it. That's why we beat it. There is a zero tolerance parent code of conduct policy.
Nice.
We're here to set the example for the kids. And these kids out there playing are the vitality of everyone.
Oh, that was a good idea. There you go. Go, Nick, you're on.
Engage in the sport. Talk about socially. Skill to learn how to help them academically. Engage in the environment socially. And the physical exercise for the enemies to help them physically.
Go like Nick. I think that's a good
idea. This is cheering the right way, in the right manner. Keep your nose smoking, no cats, no alcohol beverages, and no organic food. But in all seriousness, we expect you folks to set the example for these kids. So cheer hard, cheer proud, cheer loud. At this time, we'd like everybody to stand in the stands and honor the national anthem. We welcome all our guests here today.
Nice. Be done. Toss
up. We hope to have a fair contest at the end of the day, why we're here, and if we got everybody's attention. Field one.
Nice watch.
Oh, he's definitely off.
Dick!
This is like order. Field 1, 2, 3, and 4. First game kicking off is going to be the Wildcats against Valley Cottage on field 1. On field 2 is the Hunters versus North Brooklyn.
They live by the offside, they die by the
field outside. 3 is the Predators versus North Brooklyn. 2.
Five breakaways and
field 4 is the Orangetown Patriots versus the Southern Mountains. So we'll kick it off again in our 20-minute running clock. We are excited and delighted that all you folks are here. Shows your commitment to your kids.
Hey, there's one.
Not everybody plays.
Both ways.
Yeah, let's kick it off with the national anthem.
Way to go. Nice. That's it, bad touch.
All right, we're ready to kick it off. All the coaches come to the WP for 1 second. All the head coaches come to the WP for 1 second. Make sure we're organized, ready to go. What a wonderful day for some youth kids.
I'm not
going to do my stance. We do have a consistent standard for running the bounce. T-minus 20 minutes. Hot dogs.
Go, 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 Vin!
Organic. Me too. I'm just kidding. We got hot dogs, hamburgers. We're going to have that grill rolling in a second. Cold drinks. So at the end of the day, please come to the concession stand. Enjoy your day. As you can see up on the board, it says...
Stay on side.
Did you see it?
Nice move, Randolph. Go, Thomas! That's right. Nice ball.
Fans in the stands, we want your participation. Orangetown Patriots fans, say go Orangetown. 1, 2, 3. Oh, let's give another shot. One more shot. No third shots, only a second shot. Here we go. Orangetown. 1, 2, 3.
No! No, no, not that time.
Let's see you, North Rockland fans, on three. Say go, North Rockland. 1, 2, 3.
Ball's got to be played to him.
Oh, that was pretty good. Let's see him one more time. 1, 2, 3.
He wasn't offside on that one.
Uh-oh, they're taking the lead. This is like Yankee Stadium with a subway race. New Rochelle fans, doesn't matter which team, let's say you. Kevin B said go, New Rochelle. 1, 2, 3. That was good, but it was all kind of non-synchronicity. On three, say go, New Rochelle. 1, 2, 3. Uh-oh, they have new front runner. And Kevin B, White Plains Tiger fans, let's say go, White Plains Tigers. 1, 2, 3. You don't get a second chance to make a first impression, but we'll give him one more try. 1, 2, 3. A little better, but I think New Rochelle may have us. Nyack Valley Cottage on the count of three, say go Indians. 1, 2, 3. Oh, we'll try it again. 1, 2, 3.
Good ball.
Not bad. All right, Suffren fans, can we do you already? If not, we'll do it again. 1, 2, 3, say go Suffren. 1, 2, 3. All right, we're done with this game. We hope you
nice,
that.
Ryan.
All right. We're going to give it just 2 more seconds. And at the sound of the horn, we're going to blow the whistle. Yeah. And that'll start our games. Remember, coaches, it is a 20-minute running clock. 20-minute running clock.
Get to it. What the?
Field one. If we're looking down at the field, it's the far left-hand field. That is the Wildcats versus Valley Cottage Indians. Field two, the field to the right of field one, is the Hunters versus North Rockland. Field three is pretty much on the right-hand side. Is the Predators, White Plains Tigers. And field four to the far right-hand side is Orangetown versus Southern. All right, we're going to blow the horn. We're ready to start. Here we go. 20-minute running clock. First game of the day. Let's give a round of applause, parents, all the kids. And we're off. Attempted run by Severin. Stop.
Yep.
You didn't touch it.
Play on!
Tuck that flag away. Nice play, Evan.
Go,
Dylan!
Go, Dylan, go!
Support him, Jake!
You're seeing what I'm seeing, right?
I was one big long ball.
Yeah, terrific from the stand.
He waited till he touched it like 5 times.
Oh, we have a big away playing Tigers. That's the Predators down the sideline. And he's gone. Touchdown, White Plains Tigers, Predators.
Nice. Go, Johnny.
We've had a little malfunction with the scoreboard. But
look at John go! Look at John go! Where is it?
White Plains Tigers, Wildcats, Isaiah's gonna lose on the touchdown. Run into the parking lot, come on back, son. White Plains Tigers in the field three on the run. Can he get on the way? Can he stay in bounds? He's down there, look out, coach. There he goes. Play Plains Tigers, touchdown.
Go, Tasso.
Way to step up, Tasso.
Arms down, South. We're in a defensive stand over there. North Rock, the one, has the ball. Tip to the hand off by North Rock.
Wide, wide. Nice. Go, Nick.
Ball sweep to the left. Stop by the suffering Mountie. Can you smell it? Can you taste it? No, you can't because you're here watching football. Concession stand is open.
Nice.
Not a good one. Nice, ice cold beverage taste. Not a hamburger hot dog. Just walk on up behind and out.
Rip it.
In addition, we do have restrooms and porta potties right behind the announcer's booth. If you have anybody that has special needs or a handicap accessible, please come to the announcer's booth. We're more than happy to help.
Nice,
you.
Evan. Go, Jake, go! Nice! Yes!
We've got a full slate of games today.
Upside!
We have our 3rd and 4th grade division playing, and our 5th and 6th grade division playing at 7 p.m.
This is crazy. Where we going, rolling down the hill?
North Rockland run on the run. See that guy.
Nicholas was a snake in the run.
Moving the ball down the field. Now the Cottage Indians on the run. Sweet ball.
Look at Tasso go. Go, Ryan. Good ball.
All right, defensive matches on all four fields.
Sean, finish it. Oh, nice try, Sean. Nice! Go, 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 go! Yes! Way to go, Ryan. Good play, guys.
As a reminder, only certified coaches on the field as well as players.
Yeah, let's rethink
the track area. Please come on up and stand. We want you to enjoy the game, but from the stands. Thank you.
No, not really, because we were missing on our own.
All right, awful quiet. This is good. Five off your comma, off your noise. Get it going for your respective teams. Come on, parents, get your hands together. The library did close today is Saturday. We're at a football event. Get your hands together. North Rockland one on the run again, making his way down the field. That would be number 5 for him spot up here in the booth.
There you go. Go, Jake. Your turn, Jake.
That is Jaden Flores on the run for North Rockland one.
Nice, Ryan. Stay on side. Nice.
White Plains Tigers on the run down the sideline.
Left side, guys.
Touchdown. White
left
Tigers.
Side is open.
That is number 91, New Orleans.
Touch it. There you go. Go, Dylan. Your turn, Dylan. He's holding his hand, ref. Jeez. Yeah. Dylan said he's gonna just drop his hand. Bang. Oh, no, no, no. Not from there, you don't do that.
The clock on the scoreboard is corrected. We'll remind you of 10 minutes and then 5 minutes. North Rock on the run, just scores that at bat. North Rock
on the run,
number one. White Plains Tigers, number three on the run.
Nice ball.
Kill number one, he's gone. Touchdown, White Plains. Marshawn suffering in a defensive stand. Looks like the Baltimore Ravens and the Pittsburgh Steelers in an AFC Championship game. They're going at it. It's a little bit of a stalemate, but they're going to get it going.
Try it.
Nice.
That is number one on the score. King Cipla on a touchdown. There you go, Christian. Wide. Nice.
Got Evan, got Evan.
Look at Evan. Nice, Tasso!
Nice,
Tasso! Yeah. Yeah, we got him.
Evan,
right attack. Balance got any dancing and scrambling in the back. Get a gain on the play. Field three, the White Plains Tigers will take the ball on offense. Field three, it looks like North Rock number two will have the ball on offense. And we've got separate bounties with the ball on offense.
Oh no, Vin took some shot and went backwards. Oh. Vin has to learn how to shoot with his right.
Suffered in the room, sweep to the left. It's not just
on that side, I understand, like, of course, but he's going to cover up.
Do we hear a voice out there?
Let's put on
his right. See, I told you, the library's closed. Come on, parents, quick, get sweat, get going, get those hands clapping, get that friction moving.
No, I won't. No.
Good move. Valley Cottage around the end comes back inside. Field one, keep getting it all to heart. Southern Orange down, going in and over on field.
You called it out?
North Rockland Red Raiders. Number two team got offense on field three. Number seven on the run for the White Plains Tigers. Whoa, come back here, number seven. And he's gone. He's going to the house, literally. But the flag was pulled way back at midfield.
Go, Thomas. Oh, there you go, Thomas. Talk to each other, guys. There you go. Yeah, he should have. If he went down, it would have been a penalty. Good move, Tom.
Oh, it's down the sideline.
Yeah, he just looked to swipe his leg. Yeah.
Flag hold on the play.
Nice try.
That's what we like, counting the ball, the cheering. Get up off your seats, clap your hands. North Rockland stuff on the White Plains Tigers. Flag pulled as the run attempt at the middle. All right, like the subway car contest. North Rockland Red Raider fans, let's see you stomp your feet on the bleachers. Here we go, 1, 2, 3. Not bad, DeRochelle, now you stamp your feet. White Plains, now you stamp your feet. Valley Cottage, now you stamp your feet. Stumpert, stamp your feet. Orange down. There we go. Little powerbomb out there. Under 5 minutes for the first round of games. Under 5 minutes. Moving and shaking, coaches, moving and shaking. The refreshment stand is open behind the announcer booth. Food, beverages, snacks. Go get your snacks now. Definitely. Grass Nation is the enemy of the football nation.
Nice ball. Go, 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 Thomas. You're on there, Thomas. There you go, Thomas. Get up. Oh. Wide, wide. There you go, he's on.
Oh.
Yes, I do. Really, a tarantula? You gotta do better than that.
No, that's just a big ant. That's a tarantula. Nice, Tasso.
White Plains on the run. Field two against the Bucks. Red Bay is number one. He's down the sideline. Can he go all the way? Nope. Blind pull by the Red Raiders. All right, we're at a minute.
There you go, Thomas. Let's go.
We'll come out last play for the first series of the game. We're almost there.
Rip it. Oh! Nice shot. That was a good shot. That's where it had to be, right? That was a nice shot. Good shot, good save.
Last play coming up. We got almost 30 seconds left on the clock.
There you go.
Oh! 20 seconds left in the first game. Last play, folks. Last play. Hey, first round of the game. Give a big round of applause. We will get a 4-minute break. We will have on field one, the far left field, the Wildcats, White Plains versus New Row number one. Field two will be the Hunters versus New Row number two. Field three will be the Predators versus New Row number three. And field four will be Orangetown versus North Rockland number two. Clock is running, representing the time.
Nice. Go, Gail. Go, Jake. Well done. Nice pass, O'Connor. Good finish, Jake. Six or seven? I think we've had 10 breakaways. I think we have 10 breakaways that we didn't score on. At least 10. There's another one. Good ball, Thomas.
All right, with a minute and a half left before we start, I would like everybody's attention for a
quick announce. What are you stopping, Dylan?
If you have your attention, please. We got down on the field for just 1 second.
Ha ha.
youth football in general is something where people sacrifice a lot of time. Spend a lot of time away from their families, a lot of time from their loved ones, to care for these children and help them out to build them again.
Unless you hear a whistle,
academically,
you can't stop. Yeah, why
didn't you go to him?
There is one individual in the crowd today that's been doing this for 50 years. Mr. Joe Pacina from New Michelle, raise your hand.